Times never stop changing, and banks, like other businesses, have had to keep adapting and fine-tuning in the digital age. The CBA has announced a series of new products aimed at preserving the loyalty of customers and their kids as interest rates rise.
Standing alone, but millions of eyes are on this man's every move. Interest rates are expected to keep rising, including at Australia's biggest bank.
We think they're going to be able to cope with higher interest rates, but of course it's an uncertain time.
Today, CBA boss Matt Comyn is banking on loyalty, unveiling a handful of new products designed to keep customers close amid that uncertainty.
We want to make sure that they feel appreciated for continuing to bank with CBA.
So, what's the bank serving up? First is a new digital-only mortgage called Unloan, with a lower interest rate and loyalty program built in. Every year, an extra 0.01% discount is added. Second, Kit is a new money app for kids. It's a prepaid account with a card that allows for digital pocket money and controls from parents. It replaces the now scrapped Dolomites program. And third, Yellow is a new reward system, which includes things like cash back on home insurance, shopping discounts and prize pools, all flowing into what's become one of the country's biggest apps.
We see somewhere in the order of 6 to 10 million logins per day, and we want to make sure that experience for our customers is as positive as possible.
This is the first time a major bank has offered this kind of discount, but analysts aren't surprised. CBA has 15 million customers, and so increasingly the strategy is around keeping them. And while experts say today marks a win for customers, borrowers still need to shop around.
They need to check the competitiveness of every single one of their banking products in the broader marketplace.
Chris Kohler, Nine News.